Hi, I'm Dan Vojtech and I'm a professional sport photographer. I'm here in Mystic Skate Park teaching skateboard photography workshop. I have a few tips for you for taking better skate photos. External flashes are a great choice when you need to freeze action, shooting indoors or in bad light conditions. Don't be afraid to experiment and I'm sure you will get some nice results. Fisheye is the lens number one in skateboard photography. If you shoot from the ground, the trick will look bigger. When using fisheye, you need to be close to your subject. So be very careful to don't become part of the trick. Skate tricks can be complex and often include different movements. The best choice when you want to show every aspect of the trick is sequence. For a good effect, you will need camera with burst shooting rate of at least 5 frames per second. For a good result, take care of the details, have a fun and enjoy what you are shooting. Skateboarding is a fun and your pictures should show that. Good luck!